हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल रीड पेज नंबर 89। लेट्स स्टार्ट। वाटर ट्रांसपोर्ट। शिप्स एंड बोट्स कैरी पीपल एंड गुड्स अक्रॉस रिवर्स, लेक्स, सीज एंड ओशियंस। अ लार्ज पैसेंजर शिप कैन कैरी थाउजेंड्स ऑफ पीपल। अ स्मॉल बोट और याच कैन कैरी ओनली अ फ्यू पीपल। बिग शिप्स कैन ट्रांसपोर्ट ग्रेन्स, गुड्स एंड ऑयल all over the world. A ferry carries a few people across a river. Cars and buses can be loaded onto a ferry. A submarine travels underwater. Water transport is the cheapest means of transport. Bulky goods are mostly sent by water transport. The place where ships load and unload passengers and goods is called a port or a harbor. Traveling in your city. We use public or private transport to travel within our city. Public transport, which includes buses, auto rickshaws, taxis, and local trains, is available for everyone to use. Private transport such as cars, scooters, motorcycles and bicycles can be used only by people who own them. These are mostly used in cities. In villages, people also use bullock carts and horse carts. Do you use public or private transport to go to school? Here you have to write the answer, that which vehicle you are using to go to your school. Traveling long distances. When we visit another city or country, we use means of transport that can cover long distances in a short time, like buses, trains and aeroplanes. Newer ways of traveling. In many large cities of the world, a new means of transport is being used. Nowadays, to travel from one place to another, it is popularly known as the